are marching with a message all across the nation and right here in Pittsburgh, targeting the region's top companies. Channel 4 Action News reporter Sheldon Ingram shows us what they're demanding.
Demonstrators say this rally is sending a message to the region's largest low-wage employers, and they say their message is simple: offer employees living wages. Low-wage employees, community, and labor groups took center stage on busy streets in the city. Here, their voices ring out for improved wages in some of the largest businesses in the East End. They put a bullseye on Target Department Store and McDonald's. In Oakland, they turned their attention to service workers at Carnegie Mellon University and UPMC. Cristoria Hughes is a food service worker at UPMC and says she makes $12 an hour. It's more than the $7.25 minimum wage, but demonstrators say $12 an hour is below a fair living wage. Hughes says she makes about $23,000 a year as a full-time employee at UPMC.
I've been working since I was 13, and at this age, I think I should be close to want to look toward retirement, which I cannot do.
What we're hearing from is workers who simply want to be able to make a living wage so they can support their family. And so many of them aren't, you know, having worked two and three jobs, and that's not right.
A lot of people can't feed our families off of $7.40, and then for the McDonald's out here making $7.25, you know, who can, you know, live off of that?
McDonald's responded by saying, quote, employees are paid competitive wages and have access to a range of benefits. And UPMC says, quote, our average compensation, including full benefits for a full-time employee in our service worker areas, is $19 an hour. But that's not how demonstrators see it. Sheldon Ingram, Channel 4 Action News.